Hey everybody, welcome back. Are my bullet souls, did it actually save the bullet look changes? Yep, just the first souls. Okay. No, we are. Okay. Flashpoint. An alligator and a retarded birdman have infested the plant ruins. The site is full of hazardous materials, so a large-scale invasion is impossible. We'll attack with a select few and take them out. Freeze is effective, as are piercing attacks to the heads. Use the terrain to crush them all. Oh boy, I can reset all this crap. Okay, we need to take Dakota. Go to Emil and Aaron for stuff. Oh, it's armor. Full burst 5. Full burst 2. Okay, so the bar gets both of those. So wait, does Hibari get the... She does get support uses. I wonder what her natural skill is.
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
All right, team. Let's get in there and bring home a win.
Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support devices spinning up. Type's damage is stronger now.
Oh,
go in on me.
The venom is coursing through its blood. Blood out. You're in danger. Disengage from combat.
You should probably heal.
The origami is breaking off its attack to me.
Myself.
Abaddon down! Hell yes! That was a little much for me. Sorry.
So how about one of you retards actually fucking heal? We've been wandering around for how long and you haven't done shit? So she does reward right up.
Yeah, I can do that.
Blood bullet chain. Oh wow, that really leveled up. Thank you. chain replicator. First shot only. Attacks nearby enemies after hitting initial target. Homing on there. These big old fat bombs. Attacks nearby enemies after you know, something tells me I think that one will do better. Throw. But then again, at that point I could only get one shot off anyway, so... Legion's attack. Patrol units cornered two Yaksha in the Academy City. Wipe them out. A small army of... So I guess these ones are just like, you're gonna be constantly swarmed by shit.
God eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
I am entering the melee!
We're gonna win this one, no matter what!
Wing support device activated! Tight damage is stronger now!
Oh, Now that this
happens, the Origami
is
breaking off its attack to feed.
Yeah, the way they changed verse.
Well done, Oscar.
I want the other Predator styles. Because right now all you have is
quick
power
and
charge
power,
and it's actually really kind of lame. Only having those two things.
I'll show you I can do it for sure.
Maybe having the big fat bombs isn't... What if we threw that over onto none? Well, that can only get homing. Force quit old bullet? So I can fire just as fast with those. I mean, I can fire faster with the triple shot, but they move a lot, so it's kind of like. Reptilian Sorrow? Yeah, the old event thing.
Hey, Hibari! You rocked it today!
Thanks! You did well too, Captain Koda. I'll always do my best to keep your team safe.
Total honesty? It's really all thanks to you that the first unit makes it back to the den unscathed.
I'm proud to be a part of it, Captain. I'm here to support so you can fight without fear. On that note, I've noticed some inconsistency of late in the first unit. Is everything well?
What? No. No, we're good. Totally good. Thanks. How are you?
What's going on?
Oh, man, it's just crazy long story. I'll tell you another time. No, look at the time. It's half past mission. Let's go.
Fight well, Captain. Return to the den safely.
What happened?
Mid-size origami spotted. It's making its way to the battle. ETA 1 minute. Sending the arrival point now. Mid-size origami spotted. It's making its way to the battle. 3 minutes to the mission area. Here are the estimated arrival locations.
Guys. Oh, we need it this way.
Hey.
fast. Well done.
Well, that worked out a little bit better than having a fucking giant, massive clusterfuck.
Mid-sized hostile has appeared. I'll update your coordinates.
Get that extraction a rolling.
I hope I helped out.
Well, definitely went a lot smoother than I anticipated it going.
Arena here to support.
As usual, Hibari was on point and bringing the backup. Man, nothing gets past that girl. All this tech is a freaking godsend. Even a few years ago, we were completely blind. We had no idea when the origami would show up. Then all this new stuff took off and... now I don't think I could survive a day without it.
Pretty amazing.
So many people are always working hard to get us just a little farther. Slowly but surely, we're growing again. It's awesome. I mean, the more tech, the easier to survive. The more of us that survive, the more we can do to make life better. Heck, not too long ago, they even set up monitoring stations. They track the movement patterns of a bunch of origami species. With that knowledge, we can find safe areas, pinpoint strategic holdings, and better direct our forces to secure locations. If this keeps up, maybe it won't be long before we're not afraid of the origami anymore. It's up to us God Eaters. We can make tomorrow better. We can make dreams reality. That sounded way less cheesy in my head.
Alright then, so are we done with... Nope. Hungry, hungry wolf. We received word that a Garm is roaming the plains and is on a collision course with a unit of transit on another mission. Head for planes ASAP and intercept it. Freeze weaponry and bullets taken from polar ogre tails living on the plane should be effective. Alright, so we have and a meal. One point off. Fixes the enemy with L. Monk. Oh, gun attack down. Lowers your oracle? Talk about shit. Wild Santa coat? What? Black and green, black and white, black and red. Nah. So you have a Garm to deal with.
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
Motherfucking cocksucker. Bitch, I'm a greaser. I'll turn the fucking mission around. It's very great.
Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Oh, hello.
One Alpha.
Really?
You're in danger.
You're gonna
disengage
focus
from
solely
combat.
On me. I will turn this fucking mission around and go back to fucking base. I refuse to deal with that level of fuckery. That is absolute fucking horseshit. I mean, real fucking sick and tired of just, oh, we're just gonna focus on one, on the player character, even though there's fucking three other people running around doing shit and beating on this motherfucker. No, it was
fucking
instruments
turn. Are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin
from
the
halfway
mission.
Halfway across the fucking map, sold it to attack me.
Activate. Types damage is stronger now. Blood Alpha. Burst time is ticking down.
What the fuck? Well, these fucking suck. I need a fucking Let's pull that or all. Hold the fight. Suck at your jobs. I have somebody equipped with fucking heal shot. I expect them to fucking use goddamn heal shot.
Leave everything to me. I can do it.
Damn it.
As always, you fought with the grace and ferocity of a knight. I have a question for one of your expertise. As God Eaters, we are provided with a variety of arms beyond simply our noble god arcs. Among them are deceitful traps, stun grenades. When I see them used, it doth give me pause. Our opponents are vicious, surely. Yet does that give us leave to use such coward's tools? Should a knight not stare into the eyes of an opponent? Fight according to chivalrous codes?
Fuck no!
Alas, I say, I shall get nary a wink of sleep this night while such a question wanders. But your opinion on the matter may put me to rest.
You're not a knight.
What do you mean? No, I understand. You tell me true. 'Twould be childish not to claim victory by any means. I have come to a decision. From this moment on, I shall bear no shame for the use of traps and stun grenades. I shall use any means at my disposal to slay Aragami and defend those I love.
That is the smartest thing you have said since your introduction.
I renounce my former name. I am no longer Emil. I am Dark Emil.
And I immediately retract all praise.
To defend others, I shall do away with knightly pride. Perhaps this is true understanding. Ah, how bittersweet, my friend. The Emil you love shall not return to this world until from hence all Aragami are purged. 'Tis truth. I now depart and shall ne'er look back. Actually, would you mind teaching me how to use traps? I've never done it before.
Oh, Lulbard. What is this Dark Emil shit? Emil's ability to improve item support. Oh yeah, I need to find Arena somewhere. That'll be for next time. Adios.